Hello and a very warm welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I want to talk about the real estate market on the beautiful island of Sicily in Italy. And I'll choose four locations where you could potentially buy property near the sea at a reasonable price. Now, I've done quite a few videos on Italy. So I've done so far Naples, Rome, Turin, Milan, and many parts of Calabria. So please don't hesitate to check those videos out. Now, the first location I want to choose in Sicily is what I believe is the most beautiful hilltop town in the whole of Sicily. Now, I think this is the jewel in the crown of Sicily, and it's namely Taormina. Now, Taormina is about 45 kilometers from Catania Airport, and Catania Airport has very, very good connections to cities all over Europe, including mainline destinations such as London, Paris, Madrid, but also other places in Europe such as Tirana and Kiev. But it also flies to one or two destinations outside Europe, and I'll just give you a couple of examples. I believe they fly to Casablanca, Dubai and Abu Dhabi. So Catania Airport is a really good international airport. Now, talking about Taormina itself, Taormina is absolutely beautiful. It has an ancient theatre, an amazing cathedral, numerous beautiful churches, and nearby you've actually got the famous Giardini Naxos. So to get from Catania to Taormina is very straightforward. It's a train ride, which is less than an hour, and actually costs less than 10 euros. So Taormina is, I think, a lovely place to put your money in the real estate market. I also want to point out the fact that property prices in Taormina have fallen quite heavily over the last 8 to 10 years. So in August 2013, the average cost of a property was 4,069 euros per square meter. But as of August 2021, this had fallen to 3,180 euros per square meter. And that is one hell of a drop in 8 years, especially if you take into account inflation and the time period. So in front of us, I want to show you a couple of apartments. And this apartment here is a 100 square meter apartment for 400,000 euros. So this is at the upper end of the scale. But it is a new apartment, and it has two bathrooms and two bedrooms and a reasonable sized kitchen. And if we go down here, the service charge is quite reasonable too, at 40 euros a month. So let's just quickly go through the pictures here. There's your sea view. Actually, all of today's apartments I'm going to show you all have sea views. So let's quickly go through this one, your main hallway. Bedroom, there's the bedroom again and again. There's, I think, one of the bathrooms. Bedroom. I think that's a shower room as well, bathroom. And that's a lovely outside balcony, very big. I think that's your main living area. Now, I want to emphasize this apartment obviously is not cheap. It is 4,000 euros per square meter, but it is Taormina. And for those who've not ever been to Taormina or Italy, Taormina is really considered a very elite place. The second apartment I want to show you is a bit cheaper. It's actually quite a bit cheaper. It's 139 square meters, although this does, I think, include the balcony, but for 330,000 euros. And I believe this has two bathrooms as well. So let's quickly go through this as well. So there again is you've got the sea view. I think that's your kitchen, diner, bedroom, hallway, again the balcony, lovely balcony, big balcony. There another picture of the kitchen, diner, bedroom. I think that's another bedroom, bathroom. Nice bathroom. And again, I think this is the view from your balcony, big balcony. And I've got to be honest, it's amazing how the last 15, 20 years, prices here just haven't gone up. They've actually really gone slightly down over the last 20 years. So I do believe Taormina, if you want to buy a place for your own use or for partly, let's say, your own use and Airbnb, it could be quite a decent place to buy. Now, the second place in Sicily I wanted to show you is a place called Cefalù. Cefalù is also a lovely seaside place. Prices have been more steady over the last 10 years or so at around 2,800 euros per square meter. So it is a little bit cheaper than Taormina. And it also has a magnificent 12th century Norman cathedral. Now, Cefalù is about 70 kilometers away from Palermo. And Palermo also is quite a good airport. It flies to many, many destinations throughout Europe. And to get from Palermo to Cefalù again is an hour, it's actually under an hour by train, and you should actually pay less than 10 euros for your journey, so quite cheap. Between the two, the Taormina and Cefalù are the more expensive areas I'm going to show you today. I would probably, if I have the budget, I would choose Taormina, because Taormina is really, really more prestigious than Cefalù, although Cefalù is an absolutely wonderful place. But anyway, let's look at this small villa in Cefalù. It's 90 square meters for 175,000 euros. So it's actually very reasonably priced. You've got your sea view again. Outside it looks nice. Inside, that's the living area. You've got your staircase, I think, here. Kitchen is not too big, but functional. It isn't a particularly big place. There's a small bedroom. Let me just go back on here. Sorry, we've missed one or two pictures. Yeah, this is not a bad place for the price. But as I say again, between Cefalù and Taormina, I would probably choose Taormina. Now, I'm now going to get to the more, shall we say, the cheaper end of the scale. So the third place I'm going to show you is a place called Marina di Ragusa. Now, Marina di Ragusa is about 20 kilometers from Ragusa, which is a reasonably sized city. So to get from Ragusa to Marina di Ragusa is about a 30-minute bus ride. Prices here have also come down, like in Taormina. So in October 2014, you would have paid 2,400 euros per square meter on average. But as of August 2021, prices came down to 1,950 euros per square meter. So reasonably cheap, I would say, for Sicily by the sea. Now, the nearest airport, there is quite a local airport here, but it only flies to a very, very few destinations. And I think the only destination it flies in Europe is actually Brussels in Belgium. So you're more likely, I think, to come in from Catania, which is 70 kilometers away, approximately 70 to 80 kilometers away from Ragusa. So let's look at this apartment. It's 75 square meters for 130,000 euros. And what's good here is that the condominium service charge is only 20 euros a month. That's it. So it's very, very cheap to maintain. Let's just look at the apartment. I think it's only one bathroom this time, two bedrooms, one bathroom. But you do have your sea view. So let's just quickly look here. Your bedroom, that's your, again, your kitchen living area. So it's quite a nice apartment. It's not amazingly cheap, but it's quite reasonable. But now I want to show you why this is possibly at the more expensive end of the scale in Marina di Ragusa, because if you look at where it is, it's very near the sea. So down here, because it's so close to the sea, it is possibly a little bit more expensive than other apartments. That said, I want to now show you something which is very, very cheap, also in Marina di Ragusa. But as you can see from down here, it's not so close to the sea. But still, in this place, you do have a sea view. So it's an apartment, 146 square meters for only 130,000 euros. So let's quickly look at this one. That balcony, we can call it actually a terrace more than a balcony. It's absolutely huge. Again, that's the entrance, a bedroom there. That part is not so nice to look at. Bedroom again, good sized bathroom. Well, quite very good sized bathroom, kitchen, very big kitchen. The terrace is huge with your sea view. Again, sea view, your living area. And there's another view of the sea. It's quite private, which is nice to get in. And there's the building. So that's very, very reasonably priced. Now, obviously, there are downsides to buying in Marina di Ragusa, not least because you would have to, it would take quite a while, I think, to get from Catania Airport to firstly Ragusa, and then Ragusa, you would have to get either a bus or a taxi to Marina di Ragusa. So that's why it's cheaper, a lot cheaper than Cefalù and Taormina. Now, the last area I quickly want to show you is a place called San Leone. Now, San Leone is only 11 kilometers from quite a big city called Agrigento, which in itself is worth a visit. But there's no train station in San Leone. So to get from Agrigento to San Leone, you probably have to take either a bus or a taxi. But prices here are a lot cheaper and they've come down quite a bit as well. So in May 2013, the average price for a property was 1,550 euros per square meter. In August 2021, this had come down to 1,100 euros per square meter. But as I say, there is no train station, and to get to San Leone from an airport, so your nearest airport is actually Palermo, and so you'd have to do quite a long journey. It would be Palermo to Agrigento, which is either a 2-hour train or 2-hour bus ride, and then you'd have to get from Agrigento to San Leone. But let's anyway have a look at this apartment. It's 97,000 euros, 70 square meters. It's on the second floor. It's in quite good condition and it's actually very near the sea, as you can see down here. So quickly, let's look in here. I don't think that's a sea view. That's a bedroom, sea view, a bathroom, living area, and it does again show your sea views. So I'm not going to say this is a spectacular apartment, but it is an apartment in Sicily for less than 100,000 euros, and I think you can probably bargain down a lot more than that, maybe to even 85 to 90,000 euros, and it's got a sea view. Anyway, that's it for today. Let me know your thoughts on Sicily. Have you ever considered buying it? Have you bought here? Even if you don't particularly want to buy here, let me know your thoughts why you don't think Sicily is a good place to buy. Anyway, that's it for today. Thanks ever so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon on my next video.